we doing. Today, we're gonna do them other things too, but that's what we doing right now. So come on now. Let's go. Now we found out cooking is the challenge. Now cooking.
Yeah,
you can win at that. And you can win at that. You can win at that.
I
fed you, woman. I fed you once.
Okay.
I fed you once. Now it's your turn to feed me.
Okay.
All right.
What would you like, baby?
Hmm.
What would you like?
I don't know. I'm thinking some pan seared lemon garlic brand. Roasted potato au gratin. You know what I'm saying?
You gotta wait till 5, 6 o'clock
because
the restaurants ain't opening
for
that kind of food yet.
No, you gonna cook it.
No, you crazy.
What the hell?
All that, man, you're getting too fancy in the daytime. This is lunchtime. You want a grilled cheese?
What?
A grilled cheese? You want fucking, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, Nick.
Name it. You don't eat a lot of stuff.
Listen, I thought the Cougars were supposed to, they supposed to cook.
I did cook, but you stopped me from doing it. Don't blame me.
Mm-mm, I ain't stop you from doing the damn thing.
From cooking. You want to go out and get outside,
ain't stop you from
running back into the... You know what I'm saying? I can do it, but just give me a little... Give me preparation time.
All right, I'm going to drop you off and let you prepare.
You want... Huh?
I'm going to drop you off and let you prepare.
You ain't been drop me off. Don't get that.
Excuse my language. I'm gonna try and curse less. Let me get this dang gone. This camera, I mean, this video together for y'all. I'm gonna hit y'all back. This lazy old lady of mine. She's a lazy one.
You need to stop saying that kind of stuff.
You am, man.
I ain't that lazy.
A little lazy.
I ain't that lazy.
You a little lazy. Just a little bit.